This is the granary, apparently. You can see why, yeah. This is the central part, the main part of the... building headquarters, strong room. Principles. Under floor heating that.
Wondering if I dropped a plastic bag here whether it would last as long as these walls.
Exactly. Yeah. Even a plastic bag might not.
Well, they are making them biodegradable.
Yeah. Our buildings certainly wouldn't, would they? What they put up now, they pull them down after 40 years, don't they? Yeah. Yeah, exactly. There's more of the excavation going on this bit, look. Of course, it's been very rainy where they're doing a lot now. Look, where it's fenced off. Yeah, they find all sorts here. It's hard work, though, and it's very stony, isn't it? They've got over 100 years worth of excavation to do. They've got all the stones piled up over there. Look, they've got to sort through it all. It's all got to be sorted through, yeah. This is archaeology in the raw. This is it. 2,000 years. It's amazing, isn't it? Look at, I mean, just look over here at the underfloor heating system. Well, that's 2,000 years ago. Most people haven't got that in their own homes yet. We're going backwards in time. Different shaped stones. I missed the guided tour. And I don't even know if you're allowed to walk on it. To be quite honest, I'm not quite sure. It is pretty solid, isn't it? Underfloor heating. This could have been a sauna area or something. Set right up here. A huge, huge fort and settlement that. We ran out for a minute.